I'm going to show you how to set up a Zoom call via LinkedIn messaging. Now, you need to have this facility on LinkedIn on your mobile app. And if you haven't got it yet, it is coming. But I do have it. Here's my version of LinkedIn mobile app on my iPhone 8. I have already connected Zoom to LinkedIn. Here's how I did that. Pre-approve and then authorize. So I'm going to create a message. In fact, this is a group chat, but you'll see that I've got this option here. I've got the usual option, the plus sign, where I can send attachments, photos, take a photo from my camera, or send a video. But in fact, what I'm actually going to do is I cancel that. I'm going to click on the video option here. And that allows me, it already knows that I am opting for Zoom and I'm signed into Zoom. And so that allows me to create an instant meeting link or to schedule a meeting for later. So first, let me create the instant meeting link. And so you can see that it simply creates that meeting in Zoom. It doesn't start the meeting, but it creates the meeting link with the meeting ID. And all I need to do is to hit that right arrow and then people can join the meeting. The other way of doing it is to schedule a meeting for later. To do that, I click on here. I select my date and time in my local time zone. So that's my time, Sydney time. And I click on this create button. Once again, this does not start the meeting. What it does is it sets up the meeting in Zoom. So I click create. So that will create the meeting in my Zoom account and will have this message showing my local time zone, Australian Eastern Daylight Time at the moment, but also includes the link to the meeting. And I can click send on that. And when that meeting time comes around, people can click, the recipients can click on that. In fact, they can click on it ahead of time and then that should add it to their calendar, and then they can simply join that meeting by clicking on that link. So those are the two options. One is to create an instant meeting and the other one is to schedule a meeting for later. Now, if you have found this helpful, you may like to check out other videos on my channel which help you to get more comfortable with Zoom. And you may want to subscribe to my channel, to my YouTube channel, so that you can get more comfortable on Zoom.